Star fam, welcome back to Lady Star Reacts. If you're new here, please hit the subscribe button. If you've been here before and you haven't subscribed, what are you waiting for? We have a good time over here, hanging out, listening to good music. A lot of independent artists. You know how we do? How we do? Okay, and today, I've got Peerless Rehab, and this is hold on a minute. Over here, I've only got one screen, so this is Peerless Recordings featuring Conscious Delyricist and DJ Elemix. Okay, are you guys ready? I am, I think, hold on, let me switch screens back. Full screen this. I didn't bring my headphones or my microphone, so hopefully with this big empty house, it's not too echoey. But let's get it. Let's get it. Rehab, Peerless Recordings. First time on the channel. I'm excited. Are y'all ready? I know I'm ready. Let's go.
Took my world, flipped it upside down. That's what you did to me.
Ooh.
Felt your eyes, felt your lips, felt your touch, felt your energy.
Oh, I like this.
The day we met at the door, we felt nothing but chemistry.
Ooh.
We left a mark on each other's hearts right where it's meant to be.
Ooh, I like this.
I was living on the edge. I was...
Are y'all feeling this? His voice is so good. It's so smooth. It's like butter.
We left the mark on each other's hearts right where it's meant to be. I was living on the edge, I was living kinda selfishly.
I like it.
There's no room in my life for someone standing next to me. I kept it real from the start, that's just how it was meant to be. I felt the love from my heart when this angel was sent to me. Now I'm not, now I feel like a mess. I take you like a drug, I just can't get enough. Bittersweet is a pill that I don't want to taste. I hate that I become addicted to your love.
Bittersweet is a pill I don't want to taste. That's some deep bars. Let's run that back a little bit.
Become addicted to your love. And when everything changes fast, worlds colliding deep inside, we knew we were built to last. Love caused some wounds that soon left us in an ugly cast of characters from our lives, so we forget the past. We can admit one thing, it was a ring that made it tough.
Are y'all feeling this? I'm feeling this. I mean, like, feeling it in my soul. This is so nice. If y'all haven't checked out Peerless Recordings' channel, y'all need to. He also does reactions But as far as a musician and singer, wow. Okay, y'all need to be subscribed to him and check him out because he is good. He's really good.
Killing me one thing, it was a ring that made it tough. Suddenly lost in looks and love were not quite enough. Our super glue began to crack, that's why things got tough. But in the end, it's love that wins, it is always enough. I took on a totally different approach. You know, not at your door, but you ain't answer, so I left the rose. I'm a mystery to your family. You should let them know. I'm hoping they don't disown me, so you won't have to let me go. I'm cold.
Oh, he took a different approach. He knocked on your door. You didn't answer, so he left you a rose. That's on some romantic shit. He said, "You should introduce me to your family instead of hiding me." So you need to let your family get to know him so they can accept him. Let's go back.
Family, you should let them know. I'm hoping they don't disown me, so you won't have to let me go. I'm cold. Don't mean to tell you I will when I won't. You say that my love is bipolar when the moment's exposed. One day I want you to hold me holy, the next day I'm ghost. The power I get from your touch, it be making me choke. But lately you've been giving me the cold shoulder. Trying to run game on a man who got game. If we keep it up, then the game's over. Ask you.
Wow. Lately you've been giving him the cold shoulder. You said his love was bipolar, but now you're the one giving him the cold shoulder. You trying to run game on a man who's got game, then the game's over. Game over. Now I got a Eminem tune in my head. Let me get back into this.
Trying to run game on a man who got game. If we keep it up, then the game's over. Ask you what's going on and you say not a thing. I try to buy you something, but you tell me my love don't cost a thing. Then you gon' be in J-Lo, but I can see your halo. You say I just need some time. I think that we just need to lay low, trust.
Wow. He tries to buy you stuff, but you say my love don't cost a thing. And then you flip it and turn into J-Lo. That's a cool ass bar because J-Lo has a song, My Love Don't Cost a Thing, but she's all about the shiny bling bling stuff.
Get ugly, arguments form into lust. That's how I know you still love me. Rehab.
Ooh. Arguments form into lust. That's how I know you still love me. Wow, that's a messed up relationship. That's why it's called rehab.
I was right, I'm not, now I feel like a mess. I take you like a drug. I just can't get enough.
You know, when I start singing along, and it's the first time I've heard the song, you know I'm feeling it. Because, and you know that other people are gonna feel it. Because if you can sing along to a song the first time you hear it, you got something. I'm telling you.
Bittersweet is a pill that I don't want to taste. I hate that I become addicted to your love.
Love it.
Bittersweet is a pill that I don't wanna taste. I hate that I've become addicted to your love.
Wow, I could hear that on the radio. I love it. I hope y'all love it. I hope you go show Peerless Recording some love because this song is awesome. Wow. All right, guys, thank you for tuning in. I appreciate every single one of you that stopped by. Leave a like, leave a comment, or just watch the video. But, you know, YouTube has changed the algorithm and the likes count for more than anything else now. So please hit that thumbs up. Help keep my channel alive. And please go show Peerless Recording some love and leave a like for them. Leave a comment. Let them know Lady Char sent you. Alright, till next time, guys, y'all take care. Be safe out there. Peace. I'm out.